if he's wearing different gear than he did yesterday?
That's a very, very good and appropriate question. That's a very, very good and appropriate question.
He should be like El Especial.
This match is definitely not going to be generic at all.
Oh, no.
Carson Beck, who I think who upset Drake Younger a whole
very.
Lot. It was a match. I never said I would never count Beck out.
No.
He's a crafty man.
And this matchup will be a huge contrast to style. And yes. Beck might have the advantage because of the power, because of his strength and deceptive speed. But then again, the overwhelming popularity, the speed, and especially the unexpected grace of El Generico, and the power with a brainbuster when he gets you up there, especially in the corner. This will be an epic matchup.
El Generico is one of those guys, you look at him and you just have to underestimate him.
As a wrestler, you stand next to him and it's like you expect nothing.
Exactly.
And he gives you everything and then some.
That's it. I'm not even knocking this guy.
It's not a knock on him.
It's basically just that this guy is so good and you just don't really see it.
Basically, when you look at him, it's misadvertisement. Because you're going to get so much more than you paid for. They keep feeling each other out. And I know Carson Beck very well. I've tagged with him, I've partnered with him, I've fought him for a long time. And this is frustrating him right now. Carson is already getting frustrated, I can tell you that.
Carson Beck visibly upset about the lack of respect he received yesterday for his tremendous, actually really tremendous victory dance, the Macarena.
It was quite a Macarena, I must tell you.
Yeah, it was.
And by the third time he did it, he got the beat right and he was actually doing it in the rhythm and yeah. What are they calling him?
I actually didn't hear it.
Okay.
Well, I was listening to something else right now.
Well, now.
The voice is in my head.
Yeah, no, he has many. Telling them to come back and break people's necks. But hey, different story for a different time. Right now, we have... Yes, Carson Beck in control with the waist lock. Wrist lock by Generico. Can Carson Beck escape? Well, we see a gentleman's break here. Oh, Generico going, I could chop. Oh, he did! He did! I could chop you, and I will!
That was very, very unique.
Yes, I'm like, faked out, I'm still gonna do it.
Exactly.
Big shoulder block by Carson Beck.
Yeah, big shoulder block by a big man, actually.
Nice leapfrog. Takes it to the running. Bipasso flips over. Arabia lands on his feet. The grace of El Generico. Nice leg lariat. Or a calf kick, actually, like an old school Dean Malenko calf kick.
Exactly. Carson Beck tries to get away, but no dice. But that was like a wise move by Beck.
He spent
his few extra seconds rolling to his stomach and getting Generico to turn him over.
Attempted pinfall.
Right,
very true. Boots to the face now from from Generico to Carson Beck.
El Especialito, as it's just
There we go.
Oh! Beck firing back, actually.
There we go. But there we go. Beck being the bigger man and Generico still getting the best of him in the strike exchange here.
Exactly.
I think that's where the experience comes in. He knows where to hit him.
Exactly. And he also, of course, has the momentum on his side, right?
Very true.
Oh.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Oh!
I didn't know you were multilingual, man.
Wait. Oh, there you go. Oh, I am multilingual. Big drop kick. I am multilingual, but I'm not good with numbers, so I actually skipped one.
Two.
And no.
Crowd solely united behind El Generico. Behind
Nueve. Nueve. That's how you say 9 in Spanish. I'm sorry.
Oh,
here comes Generico. Spring to the second, third.
Oh!
Beautifully done by Carson Beck. He took advantage of that situation.
Exactly. And this was one of those high risk, high reward situations where we had no reward at all.
Yeah, exactly. But Beck does need to lay more into those stomps. He needs to really put the hurting on. Big slam there.
Oh,
big forearm to the back.
Loving forearm.
Big forearm to the kidneys and stretching.
Now it's stretch. might have a finger in the mask as well.
I think he does.
Yeah, he does.
Oh no, he's fish hooking him. Oh, he was fish hooking him.
That's a dirty move.
That's a dirty move. Fucking Gangs of New York move.
That's a dirty move. And I guess Carson Beck's girlfriend can tell you something about this as well.
I'm not going to say anything. But another dirty move by Carson Beck, choking him on the ropes and now clubbing him with the forearms.
But this is what makes Carson Beck a candidate to advance here, actually.
Exactly, this is very true.
He's not shying away from putting in his
This is a tournament. They're playing for keeps. If Carson Beck loses, he's not coming back in this tomorrow.
That's it. That's
very true. Generico now, he needs to fall victim. He needs to watch out falling victim to the butterfly release suplex. Beautifully done. One, two, oh, that could have been it. That could have been it right there with that butterfly suplex.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that's those kind of moves are the thing that shows you that Carson Beck also is
he knows the exactly what
exactly.
He's a good wrestler. This is true. Carson Beck, good wrestler, great cheater.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. I heard he won a game with 20 of 21 with the 23 once.
Yeah, no, he won like 21. He got two of those too.
there you go.
Big shot to the kidney in the lower back of El Generico.
Staying on that back right now.
Exactly, and if he works over that back, oh yeah,
there you go.
He will not have the flexibility for those various moonsaults, and he will not have the strength and balance for the brain buster if he keeps working on that back.
And we saw this is so wise because we saw how dangerous the brainbuster is. It was basically what won Generico's first round match against.
And the thing is, that wasn't even a super brainbuster.
It was just
he's the only man that does a brainbuster that way. If he can't kill him with a brainbuster, he'll put you on that top rope. He'll pick you up for a brainbuster and drop you headfirst on the top turnbuckle.
On the top.
One of the most dangerous things I've ever seen in this sport.
That's it.
But then again, he has to be on top to be able to do that. And right now he is not. Big jawbreaker by Generico, gaining some momentum here. He needs to capitalize.
There you go. Oh, wait.
Open hand shots here.
He's
adjusting the mouth. Might have been a mistake.
Yes.
Oh! Almost sent him all the way out. That was very dangerous. Muy peligroso.
Muy gefährlich. That's what I was saying, actually.
Oh, wow. You Viking, you. Oh, God. Right now, the referee up to a three count for El Generico on the outside.
Yeah, this could be it, actually. And back. He seems to be a little torn apart. I don't know if he's wasting time. He seems to
exactly.
Either, but
Beck gave this one a lot of thought. This baseball slide, he gave it a lot of thought. Yeah. You're thinking, should I just wait it out? He decided not to do it, and vehemently decided not to. He's putting the attack here outside.
He just drops him like a bag of potatoes.
That was the whole bag of them. And that floor he just dropped him on, that is not a wrestling ring. That is a concrete floor.
No mats surrounding the ring.
Exactly.
Just unforgiving concrete. I was going to say steel concrete, but I don't think it's...
Well, maybe that like steel mesh going through it. That would make it steel concrete. So.
But I'm not sure about this, so I'm going to take this back and just say concrete.
Okay, cool. I would have went with the steel though.
Beating the count clearly this time, but obviously hurts.
Obviously. Carson Beck fouled him out and effectively put the hurting on him outside the ring. But then again, El Generico was firing back with a check. Can he get? Yes, he can. Big strike exchange here. Beck cutting him off with a knee to the midsection.
Wise move, trying to cue.
Here comes Beck. Oh! Big clothesline. And another one.
Almost yanking him down there. And a you.
Oh, what a back body drop. I hate those. What a back body drop to Carson Beck. Have you ever been back body drop?
Yes, and it hurts.
Yeah, no, exactly. And I'm not as big as you, but it must hurt like shit when they do to you.
I guess it hurts way more to a guy like Carson Beck than to a guy like El Generico.
Exactly. Big crossbody, beautiful.
No, for the two, just for the two right here.
Beautiful, graceful, high crossbody.
It almost looked as if Ryan Arenas, today's official in this match, hand was coming down for that.
Exactly.
For the three there, but.
Exactly, almost.
Almost, just almost.
Watch out now.
Oh,
Generico.
Call of tights right there. Maybe going for that Blue Thunder bomb.
Blue Thunder. Here it comes.
Yeah, there it goes.
Blue Thunder. Can he get the pin? He's not folding him up. He folded up. Again, what we've seen many.
A three this time.
It was almost a three.
It was almost a three. This party didn't get the
exactly, because as we've seen many a time, when you have someone in a position that way, you need to be higher up. His hips have to be past your own, almost on your chest.
Exactly.
Oh my God, big kick by
Jericho.
Waiting for him now.
Waiting for that Mexican mob kick.
Oh my God.
There's an exploder. One, two.
No.
Just pushing back all himself there.
MS-13. Is that like Mexico or Venezuela or some shit?
I'm not sure though.
Well, let me ask Lloyd. MS-13, is that like a mob in Venezuela or is that Mexico?
I think it's Holland or something. I don't know.
Oh, you don't know.
Wait a second. He's trying. Here comes.
Going for gut wrench, maybe, but no.
Oh, like a half tiger, half Nelson. Not going for it. Oh, big knee hits him in the face.
He kind of ducked.
He still got the knee. Doctor! Oh! The gut wrench super, a side doctor bomb. That was
right,
insane.
Right into a pinfall right there. Right into a pinfall.
Carson Beck couldn't get him down for the doctor bomb, but still got the most of that maneuver. He put him down with authority.
Carson Beck visibly showing effects of a long battle here already.
Exactly.
Big, intense battle at least. Putting it all in there now. Maybe with the lariat.
Oh, no lariat today.
Not right
now. Comes in, half tiger, half Nelson.
He blocked the kick.
He blocked the kick.
Oh!
One, two, God!
That was a two count.
What a maneuver. What a maneuver. I shouldn't say what a maneuver, because that.
You should.
Because
what a maneuver.
Honestly,
what a maneuver.
Great maneuver. Half tiger, half Nelson suplex.
Half Nelson, half tiger.
All super ugly.
Oh, there you go.
Here you go. He goes up. Brainbuster. No.
Carson Beck, not today.
He's not kissing the ref, I guess.
What? What was that?
He clapped his hands and went down.
What was that?
Who watched those matches? Carson Beck, you got this training to do!